Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen wa salatu wa salamu ala Sayyidil Mursaleen amma ba'd. My dear brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace and blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be upon you all. We have the Sheikh here, and of course we have a few of our children here which they memorized part of the Quran, inshallah. Is any of the children memorized the whole Quran? Inshallah soon, inshallah
bezala.
16
parts.
Oh, mashallah, may Allah bless you, may Allah bless you, and has you in paradise. We need.
The
Ashrat al-Ajza, and
the other
Hafizah al-Ajza. Did you know we have 10 million people at the moment which Hafiz al-Quran. We never had in the history of the, not just of history, any other religion, 10 million brothers and sisters which they are Hafiz al-Quran. Jazakumullah, of course, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will keep it, and the Quran is one of the, you know, without the Quran, we are nothing. I was just talking in the Oxford University for the Khatib Khutbah, which we need, our brothers and sisters, we need to learn the Asma al-Husna. I asked the brothers, before we start the khutbah, I asked the brothers, how many brothers and sisters knows the 99 name? First I said, do you know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? He said, yes. I said, do you love him? He said, yes. Are you sure you love him? He said, yes. I said, how many of his name you know? If you love him, how many of him do you know? I said, 99 name, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have. It's in the Quran and it's the Sunnah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. One person said, I know. I said, do you know the meaning? He said, no. I said, how many know 50? One or two. How many know the hundreds of people, for example, well, usually ask? And when I said 20, few people, they say, brother, it's very important. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَاللَّهُ الْعَسْمَاءُ الْحُسْنَى فَادْعُوهُ بِهَا. It's very important. We talk to and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to do dua with the right name. If you want a maghfirah of your sin, you say, Ya Ghaffar. You don't say, Ya Jabbar, give me maghfirah. If you want it a risk, if you want a sustenance, you say, Ya Razzaq. You don't say, Ya Muhi, Ya Mumit. These are very important, my brother. Knows Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, 99 name is there, just I had to soon. Anybody who remember, memorize, and understand it goes to heaven. Sadaqa Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Therefore, what we need to do, we need to learn these 99 names. I'm not going to ask the brothers because I know. How many knows 99 names except the Shaykh? How many knows the 99 names? 50? 50? 20? 20, mashallah, he knows. My brother Muhammad.
I forgot.
Muhammad, inshallah, we have to learn. Without that, brother, we don't get. The situation of Islam is like this. We have to learn these names and ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala these names. He says, وَلِلَّهُ الْأَسْمَاءُ الْحُسْنَ فَادْعُوهُ بِهَا. Ask with these names to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Not just about Ya Allah, Ya Allah, give me, Ya Allah, give me, Ya Allah, give me. Ya Rahman, Ya Rafi', Ya Muhi, Ya Mumin, Ya Awwal, Ya Akhar, Ya Zahir, Ya Qahhar, Ya Rahim. These are very important, my brother. If we do not ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala these names, we are not going to be capable. Jazakumullah khairan.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Innal ladhina amanu wa 'amilus salihati kanat لهم جنات الفردوس نزلا كانت لهم جنات الفردوس نزلا خالدين فيها لا يبغون عنها حولا. قل لو كان البحر مدادا ربي لنفد البحر قبل أن تنفد كلمات ربي ولو جئنا بمثله مددا.
ولكن في ملاحظة، دائما حرف الغنة مفخم ويرقق حسب ما قبله.
So the Sheikh said Fidul Rahman's recitation is
No, please. I was going to say Sheikh.
Okay.
Please,
so the Sheikh said Fidul Rahman's recitation was very beautiful, mashallah. However, the harf al ghunna, he said, صح شيخ؟
مفخم ويرقق حسب ما قبله.
It could be مفخم as
كيف؟
What's تفخيم؟
تفخيم
full mouth, yeah. Either full mouth or to make a light letter. So either a heavy letter or a light letter. It depends on the letters that comes
before. نأتي بأمثلة.
Yeah. So he will give examples.
فمنهم من آمن ومنهم من كفر ورقى كاف رقيقة الغنة تكون رقيقة. Understand؟ ومنهم من كفر. عكس المد. عكس المد. المد السماء ولا الضاء. تفخم ويرقق حسب ما بعده. Understand؟
Yes. They say, of course, Sheikhuna says, we have to get it higher and lower. Of course, huruful ghunna come from the nose. We have to sound. Yeah. And قبلها.
بعكس المد. السماء ما رقيقة.
السماء. He says we have to be very very thinly come forward. Am I saying right?
ولا الضاء.
Yes.
ولا الضاء. ولا الضاء. ولا الضاء. إذا الفخ إذا المد يفخم والغن
stronger you know فخم is stronger
والحرف الذي قبل المد يفخم أيضا هكذا شكرا
بارك الله
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إن في خلق السماوات والأرض واختلاف الليل والنهار لآيات لأولي الألباب الذين يذكرون الله قياما وقعودا وعلى جنوبهم ويتفكرون في خلق السماوات في خلق السماوات والأرض
لا أرض
والحركة
والأرض
والأرض
أرض بالسكين
والأرض ربنا ما خلقت هذا باطلا سبحانك فقنا عذاب النار
الشيخ
will give you the feedback إن شاء الله.
This
هو قراءة طيبة التي تحتاج إلى ضبط الحدود الطبيعية.
الشيخ said ما شاء الله in general his recitation is very good ما شاء الله. However he needs to look after the mad in general. So when he stretches the letters he needs to look after that.
المد الطبيعي له حركتان فقط.
Yes. That means Sheikh Huna has to teach them probably. He's the best.
Sheikh is obviously.
نعم.
Go there. MashaAllah, she's a very little girl, younger. MashaAllah. Take a seat.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ويل للمطففين الذين إذا اكتالوا على الناس يستوفون وإذا كالوهم أو وزنوهم يخسرون ألا يظن أولئك أنهم مبعوثون ليوم عظيم يوم يقوم الناس لرب العالمين كلا الفجار لفي سجين وما أدراك ما سجين كتاب مرقوم ويل يومئذ للمكذبين الذين يكذبون بيوم الدين وما يكذب به إلا كل معتد أثيم.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله
تكبير
تكبير الله أكبر ما شاء الله very good I could see
هي صوتها طيب وأداؤها طيب ولها مستقبل طيب إن شاء الله.
She says the best, one of the best. Oh, everybody is good.
كلما كان الطفل صغيرا كلما استقبل بسرعة. كلما كبر كلما كان الطفل ثقيلا.
Yes, so the younger come forward, it's faster, older, like me, doesn't do a lot.
الطفل مثل الرادار الذي يستقبل المخالفة المرورية. استقبل بسرعة. فلا تشغلوه إلا بالقرآن.
ما شاء الله.
سورة ياسين أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ياسين والقرآن الحكيم إنك لمن المرسلين على صراط مستقيم تنزيل العزيز الرحيم لتنذر قوما ما أنذر آباؤهم فهم غافلون لقد حق القول على أكثرهم فهم لا يؤمنون.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
اوكي اثبت على كده
عما يتساءلون عن النبأ العظيم الذي هم فيه مختلفون كلا سيعلمون ثم كلا سيعلمون ألم نجعل الأرض مهادا والجبال أوتادا وخلقناكم أزواجا وجعلنا نومكم سباتا وجعلنا الليل لباسا وجعلنا النهار معاشا وبنينا فوقكم سبعا شدادا وجعلنا سراجا وهاجا وأنزلنا من المعصرات ماء ثجاجا.
جزاك الله خيرا.
So you pronounce it right, but within your recitation you missed the ra. So you can't say it right now, but within the recitation.
وأنزلنا من المعصرات را راتي. Okay, no معصراتي. مصيراتي را را
Arabian را
Okay
ما شاء الله
Thank you
جزاك الله خير مزاكر Excellent Excellent
جزاك الله خير ما شاء الله
This is good
الله أكبر
سورة النازعات أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والنازعات غرقا والناشطات نشطا والسابحات سبحا فالسابقات سبقا فالمدبرات أمرا يوم ترجف الراجفة تتبعها الراجفة قلوب يومئذ واجفة أبصارها خاشعة يقولون أئنا لمردودون في الحافظة أئذا كنا عظاما نخرة قالوا تلك إذا كرة خاسرة فإنما هي زجرة واحدة فإذا هم بالساهرة.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله طيبة ما شاء الله. ما شاء الله. والنازعات غرقا. نو غرقا. نو نشطا.
نو سلعات.
بتفتربين.
والنازعات
غرقا. والنازعات غرقا.
That's good. MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Takbir!
Allah!
Surah Al-Jum'ah. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Yusabbihu lillahi ma fis samawati wa ma fil ardi al malik al quddus al aziz al hakim. Huwa alladhi ba'atha fil ummiyyin rasulam minhum yatlu alayhim ayatihi wa yuzakkihim. ويزكيهم ويعلمهم الكتاب والحكمة وإن كانوا من قبل لفي ضلال مبين وآخرين منهم لما يلحقوا بهم وهو العزيز الحكيم ذلك فضل الله يؤتيه من يشاء والله ذو الفضل العظيم.
ما شاء الله
ما شاء الله
good
ما شاء الله
excellent
ما شاء الله تكبير تكبير الله اكبر الحمد لله قسم من الطلاب قليل الان
الجواز
اوكي جواز ان شاء الله ان شاء
الله Alhamdulillah, we started the Higgs class, the two groups, one is the class one and foundation one. So, foundation one, the first prize, Fahima. Fahima,
come
forward.
Is there a prize here? Yeah, there's definitely a prize here.
Second, Fahima, come on, second, like Nabiha. Second prize got Nabiha. And that prize got Asima Hafsa. And the class one is the Quran.
But the Sheikh will give it to you, right?
Yeah, you start.
The Sheikh
will give
it.
Sheikh will give it.
This?
And Hizul Quran, the class one, is first prize of Shafi Islam. Come quick.
Shafi Islam, quick, quick, quick.
And the second is Samir Ahmad. And Tan Khadir Minister, please come quick.
What? Takbir!
Shafi Islam, Shafi Islam. Zakoli, one.
Very good.
Ahmad Arif.
Ahmad Arif, Ahmad.
Ahmad Arif, Arif. Afrat, Afrat.
Because the Sheikh was very good and he, mashallah, managed to memorize the Quran. Whenever you finish the Quran, you will receive a prize just like the
Reciter takbir.
Allahu akbar.
Takbir.
Allahu akbar.
Takbir.
Allahu akbar.
Mashallah.
Thank you.
الحمد لله سيريكم آياته فتعرفونها وقل الحمد لله
for the recitation. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept it from him. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us all amongst the people of the Quran. Say ameen.
Ameen.
Alhamdulillah. So I'm looking for one hand, the first hand, to go up for 2,500. Yes, we have the first hand over here. Jazakallahu khairan, my dear brother. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept it from you. Barakallahu feeka wa ahlika wa malik. Ameen. Takbir!
Allah
Akbar! Takbir! Allah Akbar! He's a new Muslim, mashallah. Alhamdulillah, he's a new Muslim. May Allah bless him. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bring so much barakah in his life. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make him, even though he's became a Muslim recently, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make him from the first people to enter Jannah. Ameen. £1,000. Some of us can pay it right now. Some of us can reach out to 10 of our friends, ask each one of them to give us £100. You know, one Jum'ah collection at the masjid here or any other masjid will give you the money. A small stall, cupcake stall somewhere outside school or outside the masjid will get you the money. Just come forward, my dear brothers and sisters, try to raise the money. We're looking for £1,000. How many hands can we get? £1,000.
I shall do 1,000. I shall do inshallah. £1,000.
So Sheikh Ramzy will give £1,000. Another 1,000 here. Allahu Akbar. We have another 1,000. Takbir. Allahu Akbar. So we have two hands. Allahu Akbar. Only for £300 one-off, we can support one orphan. £300 one-off every year will support an orphan. That's £25 a month. That's 83 pence a day. How many hands can we get for this, inshallah? How many orphans can we get sponsored today, inshallah? Sponsor an orphan, £25 a month, less than £1 a day. How many orphans, bismillah, can we see some hands up for orphan sponsorship? Anyone wants to sponsor an orphan today? Kindly put your hand up. Yes, we have the first orphan. Jazakallah khair.
Allahu
Akbar. So we have the first hand. Do we have anyone else? I should be finishing in 1 minute. Do we have anyone else? Or shall I move down? Khair, let me take you further and further down to £100, my dear brothers and sisters. Before I ask you to put your hands up, I'm looking for 10 hands to go up. Those who can donate the money now, or those who reach out to 10 of their friends and ask them to give £10 each only. That's all what we need, inshallah. How many hands can we have for this, inshallah? £100 to support one family, one Syrian family for a month. We have the first hand at the back. Jazakallahu khairan. I'm looking for the next four, two, three over here. Jazakallahu khairan. The fourth hand, the fifth hand is over here. Allahu Akbar. The sixth hand is over here. I'm looking for four more. Another hand is over here. Three more, one hand here. Jazakumullah khair. Just two more hands. Just two more hands. The brother over there, keep your hands up, inshallah, till we get to you. I'm looking for two more hands, inshallah. Just two more hands. £100. Yes, we have one hand at the back. One last hand to make them 10. One last hand to make them 10. Yes, we have the brother over here. Jazakallahu khairan. So we have 10. Anyone else that wants to be part of this, inshallah? Anyone else that wants to be part of those people that will be supporting the families who are struggling right now? Families that don't have any access to food or water or anything at all? We will reach out to them on your behalf.
500 more, inshallah, for a hand.
Do we have five more hands? Listen, inshallah.
Please,
is it possible to get five more hands at £100 each?
For sake of Allah, 100, nothing.
Do we get the first one? First hand, £100. We've got 10. Yes, we have one hand here. Jazakallahu khairan. Just four more. Four more, inshallah. Is it possible to get four more hands at £100 each? Bismillah. Do we have them?
Or shall we move that?
Four more Sheikh will start, please.
Bismillah. Is it possible to get four more hands at £100 each? Or shall we move down? Okay, let's move down to £50. Possibly we can get more hands for it. Can we get some hands up for £50? Ideally eight, so we can complete 15. Do we get the first hand at £50? First hand at £50, yes?
Yes.
The brother over here, Jazakallahu khair. I'm looking for three more, inshallah. Three more hands at £50 each, yes? We have another brother, third brother over here, Jazakallahu khair. One more hand to make them four. One more hand to make them four, inshallah. £50. Bismillah. Do we have one last hand? Khair, my dear brothers and sisters, I've taken actually 1 minute over my time. Yes, we have another brother at the back, Jazakallahu khair. So I've taken. Alhamdulillah, I've taken more time than my time, so JazakAllah khair, I'll leave you here inshallah. Just a quick reminder, for those who wants to give secretly inshallah, you can also do so. We'll be by the doors, we'll have our phones with us. You can start a direct debit, you can pay one-off payment, or you can donate cash, whatever you have inshallah. Just a quick reminder, my dear brothers and sisters, for those who did not donate yet, those who have not given yet, start a direct debit, even £3 a month. You never know. You might save someone's life, and it could be the reason that will take you to Jannah. Something very small, like £3 a month, could be the reason that will take you to Jannah, inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept your donations. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you all. Ameen. I'll pass it back to the Sheikh to make dua and possibly recite it.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. أنزل عليه من ربه والمؤمنين كل آمن بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله لا نفرق بين أحد ورسله وقالوا سمعنا وعطينا غفرانك ربنا وإليك المصير لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها لها ما كسبت وعليها ما اكتسبت ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا وأخطأنا ربنا ولا تحملنا ولا تحط به واعف لنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين.
ما شاء الله
ما شاء الله محمد ويلكم تو اسلام. يقول صلى الله عليه وسلم الذي يقرأ القرآن ويتعتع به مثل محمد هكذا وهو عليه شاق له أجران, أجر القراءة وأجر التعتعة.
The Sheikh said that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in the hadith that for those who recite Quran and it's a bit difficult for them and they make some mistakes and it's difficult for them to recite it, they will receive two rewards. Not only one reward, but they receive two rewards, the reward of recitation and the reward of it being a bit difficult for them.
مرة في مرة يتعلم مرة يتعلم يرفعه الله إلى القسم الثاني بل هو الأول مكانة, ومن قرأ القرآن وهو ماهر به لسانه رطبا بالقرآن ما جزاؤه يا رب؟ هذا مع السفرة الكرام البررة مع الملائكة وأن أتلو القرآن, كيف أتلوه؟ هذا هو السؤال. من أجل ذلك أقول للصغير والكبير, إذا أحببت أن تستطعم حلاوة القرآن تعلم العربي أولا. مهم جدا important. إذا أحببت أن تستطعم لذة وحلاوة القرآن تعلم العربي أولا, بعد ذلك سيكون القرآن سهلا وغض طريا. لماذا؟ لأن الله يقول في قرآنه في آخر سورة الشعراء وإنه لتنزيل رب العالمين نزل به الروح الوحي الأمين على قلبك يا محمد لتكون من المنذرين بلسان عربي نؤم بلشي No Thailandini, no. لسان عربي مبين طلاقة لذلك لغة أهل الجنة الإنجليش أم العربي؟ ترجم ترانسليشن هم فاهمين شكرا لكم جزاكم الله خير
بارك الله ما شاء الله
So the Sheikh said Alhamdulillah and so more days that he spends learning the Quran inshallah he will move from this level the level of those who recite the Quran is a bit difficult for them to the level of those who recite the Quran and it's very easy for them and they recited the Quran in a very beautiful way and the reward of those people that as the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam explained say sallallahu alaihi wasallam and those people that recite the Quran in a very beautiful way inshallah he will be one of them very soon they are with the safara kiram al-barara in a very high level in Jannah in fact with the angels and those very very righteous people And then the Sheikh went further to say, and he advised those people that wants to taste the sweetness of the Quran and wants to enjoy the Quran whilst they recite it, to try to learn Arabic before they learn Quran, or to learn Arabic whilst they learn the Quran. Why? Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned in the Quran in different surahs, but specifically he mentioned this surah, Surah Al-Shu'ara, in one of the ayahs that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed the Quran for the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to recite it, say sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to recite it with an Arabian tongue, yeah, with a tongue that can speak Arabic fluently. So he advised everyone to try to learn Quran, to try to learn Arabic, so they can recite Quran, inshallah, in the best way, and therefore they would enjoy it even more, they would taste the sweetness
of it. اللهم اجعل القرآن العظيم ربيع قلوبنا ونور أبصارنا وجلاء أحزاننا وذهاب همومنا وغمومنا اللهم ذكرنا منه ما نسينا وعلمنا منه ما جهلنا وارزقنا تلاوته آناء الليل وأطراف النهار على الوجه الذي يرضيك عنا يا حنان يا منان يا ذا الجلال والإكرام يا ذا الطول والإنعام اللهم أكرم آباءنا واغفر لأمهاتنا وارحمهم في الدنيا والآخرة واهد أولادنا وبناتنا اللهم اهد أولادنا وبناتنا اللهم اهد أولادنا وبناتنا وأكرمهم بالقرآن وثبت القرآن في قلوبهم واحفظنا وإياهم من الفتن والمحن وجميع البلايا ما ظهر منها وما بطن وارحم ضعف أمة صلى الله عليه وسلم في هذه الأيام واجمع كلمتهم ولم شعثهم واجعلهم كالبنيان المرصوص يشد بعضه بعضا وارحم ضعف إخواننا في الشام ومصر واليمن والعراق وفي كل مكان من أرض الإسلام يا مغيث أغثنا وأغثهم يا مغيث أغثنا وأغثهم يا مغيث أغثنا وأغثهم وارحمنا في الدنيا والآخرة ارحمنا برحمتك التي وسعت كل شيء واحفظنا بقوتك التي قهرت كل شيء يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم أعط منفقا خلفا وأكرم من يكرم أهل الفقراء من المسلمين يا رب العالمين وأغننا وإياكم بحلاله عن حرامه وبطاعته عن معصيته وبفضله وجوده وكرمه عمن سواه وصلى الله على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا آمين آمين جزاكم الله خيرا